A game filled with more than 70 fighters, over 100 stages, and nearly 1,300 spirit characters to collect. My name is Jordan from My Game Concierge, and this is Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is a crossover fighting game developed by Bandai Namco Studios and Sora Limited, published by Nintendo for the Nintendo Switch. It's the fifth installment in the franchise, but the first for the Switch. Now right away, this game feels like an instant classic that should definitely please everyone hyped to play. Allowing up to 8 players to join in on the fun, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate really feels balanced and situated. From old characters to new, the mechanics feel fair and worked through. That's one of the most important aspects when talking about any Super Smash Bros., and this is no exception. Whether you're wanting a fun, chaotic, button-mashing competition or a serious fighting experience, this won't disappoint. This game is easy to jump into and learn. Choose your desired character, pick your stage, and start fighting. That's it. Now, while the competitive multiplayer aspects of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate are what's desired and familiar, there's also another single-player mode called Spirits. Set in a top-down 2D world, you fight your way through rounds of enemies and collect spirits, something I found to be pretty entertaining and challenging. Like I said before, there are about 1,300 spirits to collect, all being represented as some recognizable video game character. As an addition to Smash and Spirits, there's also Training, Classic Mode, and 100-Man Smash, all helpful, fun, and challenging. Now, not to mention a feature I found to be really unique compared to most games, is the Music Selector. Just find the song you want and select it. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate consistently succeeded at surprising me at the best of times. Feeling like a mixture of old, beloved mechanics and new, innovated aesthetics, I couldn't keep my hands off it. Overall, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate holds up to its predecessors. Because of the excellent new mechanical and aesthetic additions, complete roster of fighters, and bonus game modes, I give this game great, which is 3 glasses on the My Game Concierge rating system. And, if you're 21 or older, I recommend pairing this game with a Sucker Punch. That's one part vodka, one part orange juice, and one part cranberry ginger ale. Now, if you like this review, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more. Visit us on our website, mygameconcierge.com, and follow us on our Twitter and Instagram. Like always, my name's Jordan, and I'll see you next time.